This one's for your invisible and entirely fictional Mr. Average called Joe Public. Stop!